the game. Time to play the game. It's all about the game, and how you play it. All about control if you can take it.
Hey guys, Dick here. So I decided to start from scratch. This is my RuneScape account. My UltimateScape account. I gave everything in my bank away, or DDS'd it and then gave it away, besides my potions, my runes, my boats, my shards, and my seeds, just because I didn't want to go out and find them. So that's what happened. I sold this guy to White Cat, and now we sell him for $5 because I was trying to get out of him. But yeah, okay, so far all I have done is I've done like 3 barrels runs, elk those, and I have done 3 barrel chest kills. And I can get 2 barrel chests pretty easy. I'll show you right now, actually. So I want you guys to grab super set. I mean, you don't really even need to use food. Maybe 5. Well, I'm in burn. I'm in full rune, and I got a dragon skimmy. I mean, you can't really say it's hard to get that. I like stole. A thief from a stall, they sold it. Oh, I forgot my dragon to do this. Dragon. But yeah, all I need is my tickets. There we go. So there's a ball. Check that ball, but it's an all. Let's see, I mean, granted, I am 99. I mean, those people who are begging for money, I just want this to be a lesson to them, saying, hey, you can do it. You can build up. And at the end, I'm hoping to have my Torvo back. Maybe even Prom. I want a whip set. And I don't know. That's it right now. My Torva. Want my third age back too. I'm gonna be starting from scratch. I'm gonna be getting all that. See, I didn't even eat. I'm gonna be getting all that. What's just what I have. No dicing, no DDS. So guys, yep, that's it. Hope you liked the video. Remember to subscribe and like for more. Yeah, keep this short. Short and sweet. Okay. Thanks for watching.
Bye bye.